This is a story all about how my life got turned upside down. Let's take a minute, just sit right there, well, come tell on. You how it came from Tamil Nadu. Alright? Now it's up to you, there's more to it, and if you know it, sing along with me, alright? I'll just keep it there, it's all good, yeah? In West Philadelphia, born and raised, in a playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, grinning, and shooting some b-ball outside of the street. When a couple of guys, they were up to no good, started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared. She said, I'm moving with your auntie, I'm gonna be there. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh, and he had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was great, but I thought, nah, forget it, you're home to Bel Air. And the direction I put up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, your home, smell you later. Looked to my kid, and I was finally there. Sit on my front, there's the Prince of Bel Air.